Lock 6-6. Free then, ladies and gentlemen. The postern for this house is production of Annabelle by Shalimo.
Going here.
Do I have 10 francs for this? 5 then. 5 and bid. Thank you. 6-6. Do I see, sir? 7 against you, sir. At 7. 8. 8 once. Selling twice. Sold for 8 francs to Rabou, Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Not 6-6-4. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Robert Le Diable by Myra, dear. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you, sir. 10, I'm good. 10 francs, sister. 15 and it. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Thank you. Lot 6-6-5. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ attached. The figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Show in here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15, I bid. Thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir.
25.
25 on my left. Thank you, madam.
30.
Selling for 30 francs, then. 30 once. 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Collector's piece, indeed, every detail, exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend, your velvet lining, and your figurine of her. Will you still play? When all the rest of us are dead.
Lot 6-6-6. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light. So we will get a hint of how it's made up when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen!
Thank you. soleil.
Proceed.
Thank you, sir.
Glad to return to your
signor.
Le soleil, our chief repositor. Rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
going on up there?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As God's my witness, I was not at my post. Please, monsieur, there's no one there. If there is, then it must be a ghost.
Who's there? The phantom of the opera.
Good heavens, I've never known such insolence, senor. Thief!
These things do happen.
These things do happen? You have been here 5 minutes? What do you know? See, these things do happen all the time! For the past 3 years, these things do happen. And did you stop them happening? No! And you? You're as bad as him. These things do happen. Well, until you stop these things happening, this thing does not happen. Ubaldo! Andiamo!
I don't think there's much more I can do to assist you, gentlemen. Good luck. If you need me, I shall be in Frankfurt. La Carlotta will be back.
You think so, monsieur? I have a message, sir, from the opera ghost.
God in heaven, you're all obsessed.
He merely welcomes you to his opera house. Commands that you continue to leave Box 5 empty for his use, and reminds you that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur Lefebvre paid him 20,000 francs a month. Perhaps you can afford more with the Vicomte de Chauny as your patron.
Madame, I had hoped you would make that announcement myself.
Will the Vicomte be able to perform us this evening, monsieur?
Yes, in our box.
Madame, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is due.
Who's seen Daddy, the singer, sir?
Oh, the chorus girl!
She's been taking lessons from a grade teacher.
From whom?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, not you as well. Oh, can you believe it? A full house, and we have to cancel.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Emma! From the beginning of the aria, then check. Please, come here.
Thank you.
And you. You are a disgrace. Such bon de jour, such bon de cuisse. Come, we rehearse. Now.
No doubt of it.
You must return. Those two fools are on my theater. They'll be missing you.
Christine, I will sing on your behalf tonight. Silent roll. Come on! Major! Thank you. Thank you.
glad.
Makes you proud of the creme de la creme.
Watching us in the love theater in the streets.
Of relief.
Of delight.
Of the living.
We have been the brilliant at the last. Give the help.
Here's a toast to our prosperous year.
To the new chandelier. And they say, my love is right. What a blessed release.
The motto must have been.
Let's go for all our sakes!
adventure to Monsieur. They boasted he had once worked for the Shah of Persia, a maze of mirrors.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature, more monster than man.
Before?
From birth, it seemed. The living consciousness.
Go on.
They never found him. It was said he had died.
But he didn't die, did he?
The world forgot him, but I never can. For in this darkness,
so
I have seen him my man.
I've said too much,
Monsieur. Too much. And there have been too many accidents.
Accidents? Madame Fury!
Look, my friend, what we have here.
Here, on dreaming my orchestrations, we need another first bassoon. Every note's overblown, and another trombone has to know. The man cannot be deaf as if he's preferably one who plays a tune.
If in a vis-a-vis my opera, some chorus members must be sacked. If you could find out which has a sense of which, wisely there, I manage to assign a rather minor note to those who cannot act. What is it, Glass?
Oh, the medicine!
Signora, please.
How
much
do you despise my concert?
Signora,
is it dance? Oh, the cheapest wares will help me sit a dance. Are these up the stairs?
Signora, signora!
The things I have to do for my art!
If you can call this gibberish act.
Heels out of flower.
Ah, Miss Dyer, quite the lady of the hour.
You have secured the largest role in this long one.
Christine Dyer, she doesn't have the voice.
Senora, please.
Then I take it you agree.
She's the artist.
There's no other choice.
She's the one behind this. Christine Dyer. How dare you? I'm not a fool, evil woman. How dare you? You think I'm blind. It isn't my fault. I don't want any part in this.
Miss Dyer, surely.
But why not?
What does she say? Make a decision, but why not?
She's fucking up.
You have a duty.
I cannot sing it. Duty, one more.
Christine, you don't have to. They can't make you.
Please, Monsieur, another note.
Oh.
Fondest greetings to you all. A few instructions just before rehearsals start. Comforter must be taught to act,
not a normal trick of strutting around the stage. How long one must do some weight, it's not helping in a man of Pianti's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for this Christine Dyer, no doubt she will do the best, it's true.
Her voice is good, she knows though.
Should she be
Can help us!
Monsieur,
I can't!
was nothing but a man. Yet while he lives, he will haunt us till we're dead.
So, 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 so,
Speak, not your father. Let her go. For God's sake, let her go.
Music. Bravo, monsieur. Suspended in words. More tricks,
monsieur.
See, monsieur, how far you dare go.
More assumption, more violence,
right, monsieur. Keep walking this way.
Come with her now, my regular, your prisoner.
I'm here. I'm here, the angel of death.
You're wasting your words.
Oh, no way, for it back. Yeah. beside you.
I think, my dear,
to you. Well, did you think that I would harm her?
Why should I make her pay for the sins which I...
Yes!
All of your fine horses now, raising your hand to the level of your eyes. Nothing can save you now. This is perhaps Christine.
Send him to his
masquerade. Masquerade. Hide your face so the world will never find you.